Hey guys, welcome back phone mechanic channel. Before going to video, please subscribe our channel because you can get up to date phone knowledge from our channel. And in this video we will learn about how to hard reset Vivo Y30 phone, and then here we go. First thing, turn off your phone and then volume up button and power button at the same time. You can get the fast boot mode or recovery mode. Select the recovery mode and then use power button to select, and wait few seconds, you can get a recovery mode on the screen. Now successfully enter recovery mode, then check here clear data option, and then select clear all data option, then select OK. Now clearing your data, going to the hard reset mode, successfully wiped. Now your phone go to the restart, and then select return button, and then here back button, after select restart button, click OK, then wait few seconds.